But right after the official presentation of Sergio Ramos like new Paris Saint-Germain player, let me tell you something even more important, I mean way more important for Los Madridistas, because yesterday in El Chiringuito, some of the journalists that was there, I mean it is not a journalist, it's the former Real Madrid goalkeeper Paco Bullo, who claimed that someone, I mean a high representative from PSG or a person from PSG, made the call to Leo Messi's father to let him know that just in case FC Barcelona is not able to renew the contract with PSG, because as you know, FC Barcelona right now is struggling with the finances and the salary caps to renew Leo Messi, then PSG will put an offer on the table if they hadn't done yet, and they will try to sign to Leo Messi for the next season, which is of course very good news for Los Madridistas, and let me explain you why. I mean, if they are able to sign a player, a top player like Leo Messi, the chances for us to sign Kylian Mbappe will go to the roof. I mean, you have to keep in mind, every time PSG finds another natural replacement, another super big name to replace their departure of Kylian Mbappe, they will be okay, and of course they will become more flexible and open wide mind in order for them to sit down with Real Madrid and negotiate the departure of Mbappe. And of course for us is very good news. I mean, this way we won't have so many problems to sign Kylian Mbappe if PSG is able to sign Leo Messi. So we will have to be very careful, and we will be watching and tracking the situation, because if Leo Messi doesn't announce in the next few days his renewal for FC Barcelona, in my opinion, it's going to be so easy for us, much easier than expected, to sign Kylian Mbappe. So I will keep you posted whatever happens. So let me know your comments in the section below and join the channel.